I'm Sheriff Steve Prater, and today I'd like to talk to you about con artists. You know, there's always somebody out there trying to think up something new to separate you from your hard-earned money. Here's some examples of some scams to watch out for.
Warm weather is a perfect time for home improvement repairs, and scammers are counting on catching you off guard with great offers of fixing up your home. It can be roof repair, fixing a fence, painting, or landscaping. There's always someone out there who claims they'll do the work, request cash up front, and either start the job but never finish or disappear without a trace. Before you agree to any work being done, ask for references. Also ask to see certificates of insurance and business licenses, and check with credible websites like the Better Business Bureau or job review websites. If you can't get credible proof that this company has a good work history, then you should pass on their offers. Other scams happen when you get a phone call or an email from someone claiming to be with law enforcement or the IRS, and they inform you that you owe a fine or back taxes and you must pay it right away. These scammers request you send money orders immediately or give out your personal bank account information so they can access your checking or savings accounts. This is a scam. Hang up or delete the email. Other online scams can involve someone claiming to be a friend who's stranded somewhere and needs money for an emergency.
So remember, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. There's all sorts of scams these days, and you can go to our website at caddosheriff.org and read about the most common scams. But remember, never send your money online to someone you don't know. And also, if somebody shows up at your house to offer some services, check them out. Don't just give them your money. Remember our website, and remember to protect yourself.